That's first heard it on George Jones' record. He did.
Woo!
That's right. And then I stole my version from Johnny Paycheck that did it. Who I think was probably the best singer ever there was. Till then.
Thank you.
I'm out of money, I'm
himself. He was a guitar player all his life, played a bunch of fun guitar stuff. That's all he did was like act like a 14-year-old and played guitar his whole life.
And he wrote a couple of songs, but the lucky bugger never had to sing a lick his whole life. All he did was just plunk on the guitar.
Anyway, he wrote this song here, and I think Hank Jr. had a hit with it, and Waylon had a hit with it. They're both dead, so...
That's all I'm doing.